Hello everyone and welcome to We Are Androgyny. My name is Javon. I keep pronouncing my name wrong. Javon. Well, this week's topic is about bullying, and it's Anti-Bully Awareness Month, as I recall. And I have I wanted to share my part of bullying and what I went through and how I got past it. This would lean more towards the It Gets Better Foundation, because it really does get better. Let me start off with my story. Well, through high school, well, I'm still high school, I'm a senior this year. In high school, well, in freshman year, so the start of freshman year, I was bullied, let's just say, but I don't call it bullying because I just call it shit talking. That's all. I was called names back in middle school and to high school, and then, usually names would be like faggot, slut, ugly, hermaphrodite, which is stupid. People are childish these days, like childish. What you want to do, if you feel like there's no one there for you and there's like no one there to care for you, well, you have family members, close family members that do care, and they wouldn't want to see you fall and hurt yourself by cutting, by drinking alcohol, by just finding different ways to cope negatively. It's not a good thing, but if you want to cope positively, just do something you love. Not drinking, not cutting. Those are just because you're in pain and you're just trying to cover up your emotions and you're hurt. But yeah, you don't want to do that. But what I do, I like writing songs. I like writing lyrics. So I cope with that because you put in, you think and you put that in. Some people aren't good at writing songs or lyrics. It takes practice. Even when writing poetry, not most people are good at writing poetry. It just takes practice pretty much to get to that point in writing. For me, it took lots of practice. And from there, I never stopped writing. I still do it to this day. I started when I was 10. I was used to write book reports and I loved that. So then I got into poetry because I found out it's something I love. And I love rhyming, like Dr. Seuss. But yeah, sorry. My nose is being weird today. Just take all the negative things that people make you feel hurting yourself, and just use it positive. I don't know how to say this, but let me get my notes. Just take the negative and turn it into positives. If someone calls you a name or they hurt your feelings, take it as a confidence booster. And you gotta get the mentality of, I don't give an F, because, you're not gonna survive if you have a weak mentality. I don't know if I'm getting that right, but yeah. Awkwardness. Oh my god, my hair. Okay, well, yeah, just use it as I don't care what you say kind of thing, and just keep telling that to yourself, I don't care, there's nothing special, I have me, myself, and I, but I can do better, I can overcome this. It's just a little bump in the road, it's just a bad day, it's just a downfall for you if you take what people say and just affect yourself with it and just say, yeah, I'm this, I'm this, I'm this. But no, you're not. You're beautiful. For girls, you're beautiful. You're amazing. You're gifted with something. I don't know. You have one life, and you gotta use it right and take it, because people love you. Yeah, people love you. And for guys, same goes for you. You're handsome. You have everything to live for. You have a brighter future. Some of you may not think you do, but you do. But yeah, it's something to look forward to in your future, because it does get better. It really does, because right now in my life, I'm just building, and I'm really mature for my age, well, mind, mentality-wise, and I just don't care what people say. I'm only 18, and yeah, I'm just like, whatever, you're weird, get away. Or when like someone older tells you or tries to talk you down, you're like, stop acting like a child, grow the hell up, it's stupid. Like, adults don't know how to act like adults these days. It's retarded. Yeah, bullying is not good. It hurts people mentally, physically, not physically, but mentally and emotionally. And it's nothing I love or like, because, I went through it. And I don't want anyone else to go through it. Yeah, I attempted suicides. They weren't successful because sometimes I'd be caught and sometimes I wouldn't. But then you won't like the feeling. I tried a lot of things. Like, I'm not gonna tell you what, because it's kind of giving advice. But I'm not gonna tell you, because I attempted suicide and never liked it. After a while, I had supportive people around me, but the best thing to do is surround yourself with people who are supportive and people you can trust and people that love you for you. Like, if you have a loved one that you're really close to, you have that bond, just talk to them about you're being bullied. Ask them go to a counselor, go to like an adult. They'll help you, even if you don't like an adult helping you with your problems. Yeah, it's not good, because doing it on your own, you're gonna suffer, and I don't want that for you. So yeah, it gets better. Just take what people say and embrace it and accept it, because that's who you are. Like, people can call me faggot all they want. People can call me hermaphrodite. People can call me a tranny. People can call me a transvestite. People can call me whatever they want, or slut, a whore. I'm not gonna lie, I accept it, and I have done that in my past, and I don't regret it, because it made me who I am today, and that's respectful, nice, and strong. But yeah, just take it and accept it, but don't tell yourself you're a loser, you're gonna end up lonely, you're gonna die alone, you have no one to go to. Just don't think that way, because it's not good, and it's not healthy. Because I would know. Yeah, it gets better. And I hope this video helped you a little or a lot, and I impacted your life today. But if you want to talk or anything, just inbox me or Androgyny, and then unknown subject or whatever, just put Thursday, or just comment, and I'll be sure to get to you guys. So yeah, and we're having a week next week. We're gonna have a Halloween based week, so expect things. Okay, gotta go. I love you all.